it's really fun.
The switch. I don't know, but it's actually really fun. Like, pretend I'm in the car and...
You know, I'm just flying.
This is about, like, $50 or $60, I can't remember. So this is my Nintendo Switch I got right here. I'm not going to show you my friend code, but if you are my friend and I know you in real life, then tell me your Nintendo Switch code so I can add you. But yeah, I'm not telling everybody. Here are some of my friends I got here. Let's see here. Hold on, I'm not going to, like I said, I'm not showing you my friend code, but here's my, what I played or whatever. Yeah, that's that. Here are some games I have. I'm just gonna show you all of them, so let me do this. Alright, so right here, we got Jurassic Pinball, Fallout Shelter, Minecraft, Tetris 99, Coloring Book, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Splatoon 2, Pokemon Quest, Fortnite, Caveman Warriors Demo, Toki Tori 2 Plus Demo, Nintendo Entertainment System, Nintendo Switch Online, YouTube, and Timberman Versus. Those are basically my games, and now I will show you my some accessories I have, and yeah, then maybe show you like a quick gameplay or something, and yeah. So these are the cartridges I have. I got Minecraft, pretty cool. We got Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And we got Splatoon 2. Those are my cartridges I have. And this is about like $50 or $60. I can't remember. This is like $30 and this is $50 or $60. I forgot which one, but around those prices, these are my cartridges, yeah. On to the next accessory. All right, so I got a case. I did open it already. I just put it back in here. But yeah, that's basically my case made by Hestia Goods. I do have a little bit of a cold, so sorry about that, guys, but I had to make this review. And I did get this Nintendo Switch, like, about less than a month ago, but I wanted to try it out first and, you know, get used to it. And then I would make a video on it. So, yeah, this is the vid now. I got some extra controllers, so in case for Mario Kart or another game, like, more players can join me when I'm at my house. I think this came with it. Yeah, this thing right here, it's kind of hard to see, but it goes on the car, like, I'll just put it on the screen what it's supposed to be, and, like, so you can, like, play while you're sitting down in the car, just relaxing and playing on it. This thing right here is for Mario Kart, basically, or any other steering wheel game. I'm not sure if there's any other steering wheel games, but, yeah, I basically use this for Mario Kart 8, I would say, I would recommend it, but not too much, you know? I got another charger because, it would just be kind of big carrying that big dock around, you know? I would recommend getting all these stuff that I have because they're pretty good. And yeah, I just didn't want to carry that big, you know, dock around, and it's easy to charge when you're on the go. I'm kind of looking through here, not seeing too much, but that's basically it, from my accessories. And I just gotta put them back. And yeah, now for a quick gameplay or something. Alright, so basically I decided just to play Minecraft, just so you know the gist of it and how it works. Shout out to Ethan for the cameraman for this clip, and you can check him out in the description, EmeraldEthanExtreme. But, so basically I didn't really like make good worlds or anything, but I just wanted to like, you know, test out a world, so I just named it First World because I just wanted to test out a world. I'm pretty sure I used the Mario map on this, so let's see how it turns out. It's loading right now. And yeah, the controls are pretty simple. Alright, so here we are. As you can see, I already started it. I'm just flying. Alright. Pretty cool things you can do here, all like Mario themed blocks or whatever. guys hear the music? I have no idea what these do, guys. I think that's enough of this. I'm gonna do a different game now, but you got the gist of Minecraft, I think. Like, it's pretty fun, so yeah, on to the next scene. This is basically an unknown game, but I know CJ has it. That's my cousin. He was in some of my videos, and I kind of wanted to get it. It's called Jurassic Pinball. Only like a couple bucks on Nintendo eShop. So, on its start. I think I have to hit it here. Alright, so I'm basically just going to do this. And there we go. So, I'll probably do a round of this, and then that's it for the gameplay on here. And then, you know, talk about stuff. So, it's pretty fun for Jurassic Pinball. I would definitely recommend this game. It's pretty fun to play. And I think I'm actually pretty good at this game, but, you know, I may lose focus a little bit because I'm, like, talking and doing stuff, so. But we can try, you know. Ooh, come on. Alright, pretty good so far. Yeah, I'm just gonna basically end it here for this scene because for the gameplay on here because you guys basically get it. I'm playing on here and let's just go to the next scene, you know. All right, guys. So basically, we're gonna be playing some Mario Kart now, and I should have turned the volume down, but that's okay. I'm gonna go in single player mode and yeah, playing the TV. So just to show you kind of out, I'm not gonna do like full round because that would take way too long. But I'm just gonna, you know. Click around real fast. That'll hold on. I'll just use myself. I don't even care right now. I just want to do something. Alright, guys, this is actually like pretty cool on the TV. I'll show you guys with my steering wheel in a second. But yeah, like I said, if you're my friend, then I'll just say it in the comments and then we can get friend codes and stuff. But yeah, I'm just gonna skip that for now. I might do like one lap maybe. That'd be good. Oh yeah. You guys basically get the what I'm doing here, so let's go to the next scene. Alright guys, so as you can see here, I can also play with the steering wheel. It's pretty fun. Sorry about that guys, but see, it's pretty fun with the steering wheel. I just wanted to show you guys. It's pretty easy. You can steal like this or, you know, do pretty fun stuff, so next scene. Alright guys, you can also do two players with this, and it's really fun. Yes, I got him! Let's go! What do you think, Ethan?
It's really fun.
Yeah. Guys, it can also do this. And look. Pretty cool. Next scene. And guys, you can even play games in the car, like no matter what game it is, like unless it's like Wi-Fi or something, but you can get a hotspot maybe or something, I don't know, but it's actually really fun. Like pretend I'm in the car and you can just like, you know, play like, see what I mean? All right, next scene. And guys, it's pretty cool. These are what the extra controllers look like. So yeah, more players can play if you're gonna do split screen or, you know, something, whatever. Yeah, this is the card thing. Like I said, the picture was on the screen, but I'm just showing you. So this goes on top, and this is like the strap, like put it on the card, you know. Yeah, and that's of course the dock, and this is the extra charger I was talking about, like that came in the box. You can just like, you know, plug your thing in, like an outlet or whatever, and just charge it. Easy mobile, you know, carrying around, and yeah. So this is the case I was talking about. You know, it's pretty cool, and you can hold it like this, like, you know, when you're, like, walking or whatever. and there's a zipper inside to put whatever, you know, game cartridges to, like, put them in. And, yeah, the strap to hold your Nintendo Switch. And, you know, that's basically it for this case. Pretty cool. And, yeah, so that's it for this scene. Oh, and I forgot to mention this, but these things you basically just take off, and if you want to play it, you know, on TV or something, you can just put them, swipe them in here, and then, you know, pretty cool and fun playing with it on this thing, like a little controller, you know. It's basically all the stuff I have, though, right now, and yeah. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. So, this is my Nintendo Switch. Pretty cool. And make sure you like the video if you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe, also. And, yeah, share it and leave a comment, you know. So, yeah, I really wanted to make this video. Thought it was pretty cool. And, yeah, so hope you enjoyed. And I am out.